Hi, I'm Rob Saganto. I'm going to give you a quick overview of our new Gen 2 panel machine. First of all, we start with our power decoiler, which loads the steel and moves it to our inline feeder. Once in the inline feeder, feeds it into our rollers, which are self-adjusting using a Bellevue washer. It'll change the rollers depending on the gauge of steel that you're using. Once the steel has been moved or formed into a C-section, we move it onto our tooling functions. We have six different functions, six different tools: a flat, swage, rivet, notch, cut, and service. We also have with our Gen 2 machine an end bearing tool. Our Gen 2 machine, we've modified it to include side panels and top panels for safety. The Gen 2 machine, we're really pleased with it. It's faster, it's more efficient, and it's safer than our previous models. I hope you enjoy it.